Hi, I'm Richard Ring, Deputy Executive Director for Collections and Interpretation at the Rhode Island Historical Society. On behalf of the Society and its partners, the Providence Department of Art, Culture, and Tourism, and the John Nicholas Brown Center for Public Humanities and Cultural Heritage at Brown University, we thank the Rhode Island Council for the Humanities for their funding of a project to produce a publicly accessible, comprehensive database of commemorative works in Providence.